Yesterday in Malayalam, I gave a message which was appreciated by many people who could understand Malayalam. The number is sharply increasing. The message which I gave yesterday to Malayali population was that if somebody is stretching their hand for getting support or help from you, you support as much as possible. Don't bother about the person who is asking help from you, any type of help. Let him be Christian, Muslim or Hindu. Let him be leftist, rightist or anybody. If anybody is asking help from you, give it. Joy of giving should be done. Those who are suffering from health problems, those who are hungry, those who are old age, those who are orphans, those who need your support, give them. Yam paresham upakaraya jeevati sa eva jeevati. Those who are living for others, only they are living. Sarve bhavanta sukhinah, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu ma kaschit dukkha bhavet. Let everybody be living a healthy, happy, prosperous life in India or in the world. But next part of the message is that when you are going and giving the support for others, make it a point that you give to Hindu organizations. You give the support to Hindus. And you give the support when you are going to the organization and giving. Then make it a point that Hindu orphanages, Hindu old age home, and Hindu poor home, Hindu sick people treated organizations. Because Christians know how to treat their people, taking money from poor in countries. Millions of dollars are coming for Christians, not only for building the churches but also looking after their people. Whether they utilize it, misutilize it is none of our business. Christians are getting millions of dirhams and dollars from Middle East countries. They are utilizing it. Nicely or not nicely, it's none of our business. Hindus do not get money from any other country. On religious basis, Hindus are only in India. And now the Hindus who are living in other countries started giving little bit help for the Hindus in India. But the poor people, if you are looking in the religion basis, you can see that billions of or millions of, not billions, millions of Hindu poor people are there. They are being cheated and converted. Give them support. Again, I will repeat. You give the support if you are going and giving. Many, many multinational companies, corporate companies, they have got corporate social responsibility funding, CSR. Many a times it used to go to Christian churches and Christian organizations. Whether it is for TB, whether it is for cancer, whether it is for leprosy, whether it is for anything, they have already established and now they are getting that CSR from multinational companies. But Hindus are not getting that. Now, the third point, Hindus have got many, many academic institutes. Hindus have got many, many old age homes. It was not the case earlier. Hindus have got many poor homes, many orphanages, many mentally handicapped people, physically handicapped people occupying orphanages are there. Support them. Support Hindus. Support Hindus venture. Support Hindu academic organization. Support Hindu movements so that in India Hindus can live proudly. We never prayed Hindavaha Samastha Sugino Bhavandu. We never prayed Bharatiyaha Samastha Sugino Bhavandu. We always prayed Loka Samastha Sugino Bhavandu. That prayer went beyond a limit. And remember that. Now Hindus are living in India as second grade citizens. Hindus are very minority in Nagaland. Hindus are very minority in Mizoram. Hindus are very minority in Arunachal Pradesh. wheresoever Hindus are minority, whether it is Jammu, Kashmir or any other places, Hindus are not getting minority right at all. They are being wiped out from the soil of India. My request to you, support for Hindu organizations, support for Hindu movements. When somebody is stretching hand in front of you for help, give them without looking their caste or religion. Otherwise, if you are going there and giving, give to the Hindu organizations and Hindu movements. Thank you very much. My pranams to you.